Hello everyone, and once again welcome to Google Ads course. Myself Umar Tasqeer. Guys, in this particular video we are basically going to talk about viewable impressions. We already know about impressions, we know about the basics of impression, that what is impression, what is clicks, we all know about all these things. And then we also know about the ratio of clicks over impression, which is called as CTR, and we also know about the importance of CTR. But in this particular video we are basically going to talk about a very special term, which is called as viewable impressions. Because we know about impressions, but when viewable term is added in front of the impression, it becomes a little complicated. And in most of the bidding strategy, you will see that your ad is running on, your campaign is running on viewable impressions, right? Or you have the options to select viewable impressions. So we'll be talking about what are viewable impressions and how they are calculated, how they are counted, right? So whenever you are seeing this small V in front of CPM, which is like cost per 1000 impressions, it's like viewable cost per 1000 impressions. Perfect. So when you see CPM, it's like cost per 1000 impressions, and whenever you see VCPM, it's like viewable cost per 1000 impressions. So first of all, we will be talking about the term viewable itself, that what is viewable and how it is different from the normal impressions. And then we will be exploring the enhanced CPC, that what is enhanced CPC and how it is different from the manual CPC, right? So let's begin. And let's first look at the basic difference between viewable and normal impressions. So an ad is counted as viewable when 50% of your ad shows on screen for minimum 1 second. Yes, you have to note this thing, that for minimum 1 second or longer for display ad. So whenever suppose this one is your ad, this one is your display ad, and here is one website, right? Here is one website and user is browsing this website, and suddenly your ad pops up on this website. But on this specific website, the ad is only visible like this, right? So if you see, like the user is not scrolling, right? So the page is limited to this thing only, and your ad pops up somewhere over here, right? So this portion is basically not visible on laptop or computer screen or on like user's screen. But rest of the portion is visible, right? This one, right? But your ad is appearing over here. Your ad is appearing over here. So if the user is scrolling, then only he or she will be able to see your ad. Otherwise, he or she will not be able to see your ad. So like this, if only for like this 10% of your ad is visible to the user, it will not be counted as viewable impression, right? It will not be counted as viewable impression, because what is the minimum requirement for a impression which is counted as viewable, or ad impression which is counted as viewable, is when 50% of your ad, right? 50%. So if it is like this one, right, it was like this one, your ad will be counted as view, right, or viewable impression. Otherwise, it will not be counted as viewable impression. So whenever you are seeing this term which is called as viewable, you have to understand that what does this actually mean and how much time it should stay there. For minimum 1 second, right? For minimum 1 second. If the ad is 50% visible to user for a minimum time period of 1 second, you have to make sure that it will be counted as viewable ad, right? So this is the basics of viewable ad. Now let's talk about the other term also, which we decided to explore in this particular video, and that is enhanced CPC, right? So enhanced cost per click. Now, what is this enhanced cost per click and how it is measured in Google's ad networks? Enhanced cost per click, or ECPC, it should be small error here. ECPC helps you to get more conversions from manual bidding, right? So it basically gives you a lot of scope when you switch from manual bidding to enhanced bidding, right? So what does this actually mean is ECPC will try to keep your average CPC below the maximum CPC you set. So you will get the option whenever you will be about to set manual bidding, and within manual bidding, when you will enter your manual CPC, right? When you will enter your manual CPC, suppose you have entered your manual CPC to be rupees 10 for all the keywords which are there in a specific ad group, right? So if you have set this thing, your CPC to be rupees 10 for all the keywords which are there in an ad group, and along with that, you have also checked enhanced CPC option to be true, right? You have checked this option to be true. Now, what will happen? Earlier, your maximum CPC was rupees 10. But when you check this enhanced option also, what will happen is Google will also try to bid more, right? So if you are bidding at maximum CPC at 10, Google won't mind increasing your maximum CPC to 12 because you have just checked this enhanced, right? So if there is any possibility of the conversion or possibility of a good click, Google will won't mind increasing your maximum CPC from 10 to 12 because the option enhanced was checked over here and there was possibility that your ad might get a click. So this is how it is going to work. So in some cases, when your maximum CPC is increased, some of your clicks cost higher, higher than this 10 rupees. Like they can cost you like for 12, some can cost you for like 13, some other can cost you like 14. But there are also cases when some of your clicks will be at rupees 7, some of the clicks will be at rupees 8, some of the clicks will be at rupees 7.5. So eCPC will try to keep your average CPC below the maximum CPC you set. So when you will take the average of all these clicks and the cost associated with that, that specific average will be way less than, or will be somewhere around, we cannot 100% say that it will be less than, but it will be somewhere around this maximum CPC that we actually started, and this maximum CPC was like rupees 10. So if you average this out, it will be somewhere around rupees 10. So this is the benefit of enhanced CPC. And earlier we also discussed about a very important term which you will see or which you will come across while running video campaigns or while running display campaigns in Google Ads, that is viewable impressions. So that's it for this specific video. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.